Hi everybody, आप सभी को मेरा सादर जय जिनेन्द्र. I hope you guys are doing great. So one of the most obvious question which I get from learners is, Jay, how should I actually take out time from my busy schedule and do trading? So I'm already into some other profession. I have my own business. I'm already into a corporate job or things like that, right? So how do I actually take out time from my busy schedule and trade the market, especially options, effectively? And obviously, you know, if I'm putting time, I want to generate some income from it. And well, a lot of people feel that, you know, they have to leave their business, job, everything and do trading. Well, that is not true. And that's why I'm going to share my experience with one of our learner, Bhavya, how he was able to generate or how he has been able to generate good consistent income by trading just 2 days in a week. So he's trading very peacefully along with his corporate job and creating a good side income for himself. And remember one thing, he's able to generate income without stressing too much. So he's been trading peacefully. So I'll take you through his journey. What is the system that he's trading? What is the psychology, right? And what has been his journey so far? So let us get started, guys. Let us get started. So yeah, hi Bhavya, how are you?
Yeah, hi Jay, I'm good. How are you?
So that's guys, like, you know, I am talking with Bhavya, right? So he's been trading a simple system. And Bhavya, you can take us through the system and how the entire journey has been, right? Starting from the system as well as the psychology of following one system, or let's say something like a simple day low, day high breakout and things like that. So you can just take us through that the entire journey and the results and, you know, the psychology during the drawdowns as well as when the returns are very favorable, because we also know that November has not been the easiest month. Apart from something like October was very, very favorable. And November has not been favorable.
September, yeah. So I'll start it. So initially, I started my trading journey in options in April. Okay. So earlier, I did not follow any system. It was just a learning phase. But okay. Because, you know, we used to see many people posting screenshots, everything. So great money excites a lot. But obviously, we always, but when we are not learned enough, we always think that it is very easy. Like if one day we make profit, so it feels like it is very easy. Okay. But that was not the case. So in April and May, I did not follow any system. I just blindly trade anything that, like, if the market is moving up, so I took CE. And I was not aware of such things like expiries, like that at expiries, the premium goes to zero. So these simple things. So when I was trading in April and May, it was very tension. Like whenever I used to take a trade, I was stuck to the screen for 2 hours, 3 hours, leaving my office work and everything. And then the tension used to get on me. I used to get anxious.
It used to be
really
stressful, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Like these thoughts.
So initially, you were doing only options buying?
Initially, I used to do option buying in stocks only, not in Nifty. Nifty, I started trading after your... I came across your lecture. So I followed you on Instagram in May. So you used to do some free webinars for students. And then... So there, when I first attended the session, it was very good learning for me. And like the simple things you used to tell and then answer questions. So I joined your course in June. So okay. The first class I attended, you gave me an activity that I followed for 21 days, like toss a coin. So I took the stock as IOC.
Okay. So what was the experience of those 20 trading days, which I tell learners to not
take? That is what I am coming to. So first of all, you instilled a basic confidence in me, like that trading is not something to be fearful about. Correct. Like you don't have to be stuck to the screen. So that activity I diligently did for 21 days. I did not look at screen. At 12:31, I used toss karke. I used to do buy karna hai, sell karna hai. I fixed my capital at that time at I used to trade with 2,000 rupees and SL wohi jo aapne bataya tha 1.5 or 2% of your. So I used to do for 21 days. I did not. Or uske baad that 20 I automatically did sell or buy jo bhi karna tha. So for those 3 hours I never felt like that there is some tension in my mind or I have to look at what is happening. There were two reasons, because it is an activity that you told that you have to do as a trader, and secondly I put a stop loss, and that loss was not that big that would have hurt me so much, like it would have taken my 3 hours of normal life. So that those were the two reasons. Then coming to the second system I started following was afternoon straddles.
Okay.
So at 12:31,
you are in Bank Nifty?
Bank Nifty only. 12:31 straddles. So in that at ATM, I used to place orders at 12:31 and then at 3:15 or 3:20, you don't have to look at the screen. Agar SL hit hoga, to hoga. So that for the 1 month, I did that. So uski wajah se kya hua? That build a confidence in me, like that not all 100% times you are going to be profitable. There would be some days, but the market would not behave what you were thinking. But uska ye nahi hai ki you have to continuously keep looking at the screen.
Okay.
Then during the course, I also got an understanding the major difference between option buying and option selling. Like in option buying, the market has to be in your favor to, if you have to earn money. Like, and that too, quick moves. Not like 4 hours it is stable, then one big candle, then 2 hours it is stable. But in other case, option selling, in three cases, like if the market is stable also, the premium decay will happen. If the market is going down slowly, then also you'll be in profit. If the market is falling, matlab going in your direction sharply, then also you'll be gaining profit. So that is where I connected. Matlab, I decided to trade. I took that as my style. Then for July, I only did. System that I started following was that at that time, MFO was not taught in our batch. In our batch, PDL S1 and PDH R1 was taught. And then I started doing plotting it on TradingView. So that was very simple. Matlab, out of 10 times, 7 times, it worked in my favor.
Correct.
In July only. And in July, I used to trade for 5 days. Matlab, you said not to trade on Friday. But tab control nahi hota tha ki because it was working good for me. So I traded on Fridays also. So out of 10 times, 7 times, I used to make profit. And in profit, I used to not exit at 1:1. So initially I started exiting at 1:2. Then I started following 15 EMA.
Okay.
So at that time, the profits were big, but SL I used to strictly keep whenever we cross S, when the market is going down to S1 ke upar rakhna hai. SLs were strict. So whenever there were losses happening also, so matlab, around 40, 50 points, maximum 60, kyunki main ek hi lot trade karta tha. Losses were restricted to 40, 50 points. But in July also, I had trades which crossed over 200, 220 points on Wednesday, Friday.
Wednesdays and Thursdays, usually the decay is so good. So even if, I tell people, okay, if you trade just 8 days of the entire month, that is Wednesday, Thursday, chances of your profitability increases to next level.
Yes, so Wednesday, Thursdays were very good. Matlab, profits used to go around 220 points, 200 points.
Right.
So that used to go. So in July only, July month was the first month I was in green. So it was roughly around, I think, 14 or 15K.
I think you had shared it with me as well.
Right? I shared. So 14, 15K was in July. So from there, I got confidence. It is a restricted profit. Like if you are shorting at 200 points, so aapko maximum 200 hi milega. But wo sense of satisfaction, sense of relaxation rahega hamesha. Kyunki I am side by side working professional also. So itna time nahi milta ki main uski tension bhi lu. Fir wo loss ho jaye to fir sulk bhi karu.
Plus usually kya to option buying jab hum karte hai na, humko rehta hai yaar humko 200, 300, 400, 500 ka profit banana hai. Isme malum hi hai ki itna hi profit
banana hai. और ग्रीन में रहता है ना जब तक P&L चाहे वो 100 रुपए ही हो अच्छा ही लगता है.
हाँ ये बात है.
It always looks good. तो then I started doing. Then in September also I followed one lot Bank Nifty because my capital was around 2 lakhs initially and तब तक 220 to 30 हो गई थी but फिर वो margin rules kept on increasing and September में I think एक lot Bank Nifty का 165 का हो गया था. So मैं 1 ही trade कर पाता था. October में I started on Thursdays. So एक pattern मैंने observe किया था कि Nifty का मतलब जो calls होती थी if it is operating at 18,000, so 18,050 की जो call होती थी at 12 or 12:30 would be trading around 35 or 30 rupees. सो एंड निफ्टी का लॉट वाज ऑफ 50 क्वांटिटी
और वो सस्ता भी आई थिंक 1 लाख में हो जाता है
हां 1,10,000 एंड इट वाज इजी 60 पॉइंट्स लाइक तो आई यूज्ड टू शॉर्ट इट एट अराउंड 12:30 आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग इट इन अक्टूबर सो आई हैव डन इट 5-6 टाइम्स एंड उसमें से एक ही बार एसएल हिट हुआ है अभी तक
जीरो हो गया होगा
जीरो हो गया तो मतलब वो दैट आई डू ओनली निफ्टी में आई डू दैट ओनली बिकॉज़ उसमें यही ठीक लगता है एंड बैंक निफ्टी देन अक्टूबर एंड नवंबर से आई एम डूइंग निफ्टी आल्सो सो इट हैज आल्सो बीन गुड
ओनली ऑन थर्सडेज राइट निफ्टी
हां निफ्टी ओनली ऑन थर्सडेज एंड अब तो बैंक निफ्टी भी मैं वेडनेसडे थर्सडेज ही कर दूंगा ऑफिस वर्क इज मोर
वो भी एक्चुअली सही है मैंने बताया ना प्रोबेबिलिटी बढ़ जाती है अगर आप देखोगे अगर आपका पीएनएल चेक करोगे मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट जो है आपके 70% should be on Wednesdays and Thursdays.
Thursdays को तो मतलब बिल्कुल वो dark green ही रहता है.
हाँ, because वो क्योंकि क्या होता है आपको पूरा premium मिल जाता है इनके अगर market आपके favour में रहता
है. तो these are the steps I followed for 5 months. अभी it has been on a lower side मतलब not actively involved and for stocks I just follow मतलब your advice like you mentioned those 4 stocks so I took them for Mahura trading I took Maruti so स्टॉक्स में मतलब आई डोंट डू ऑप्शन
कोई दिक्कत नहीं फॉर एग्जांपल जैसा कि मैंने बताया यू नो इंट्राडे अगर आप स्टॉक में भी करोगे इंडेक्स में भी करोगे तो पागल हो जाओगे दैट्स व्हाई इट्स ऑलवेज बेटर टू स्टिक टू इंडेक्स फॉर इंट्राडे एंड स्टॉक्स में पहले फिर स्विंग शॉर्ट टर्म ट्रेडिंग जो कर मैं कर सकते हो
लॉन्ग टर्म इन्वेस्टिंग का जो भी शॉर्ट
मूविंग एवरेज रखता हूं बट अभी नहीं रखा हुआ जब
नहीं अच्छा है सीपीआर इवन आई डोंट कीप इट ड्यूरिंग द लाइव मार्केट
सो दिस इज लाइक व्हाट आई विल एक्सप्लेन दिस इज द प्रीवियस डे हाई then this is the previous low low so this is on, automatically marked in trading view I don't have to do anything what I do is like if the bank nifty opens here so I wait for it to cross here I'm trading upper wala crosses pdh then I take a buy short a pe
okay
theek hai jab upar ja raha hai short a pe and I put sl matlab below this green line just below and that is fixed matlab even wahan se just niche jaake upar bhi chala jata hai to I matlab hota hai it feels bad but tab bhi main yahi rakhta hu
acha
and then currently I am doing 1:2 because zyada market dekhne ka time nahi karta tha but earlier I used to follow this ema line and when the candle used to stop come below this so I used to exit when
which ema are you following right now
15 only 38,700 नहीं लेना था 500 लेना था बट वो मेरी वॉच लिस्ट में पड़ा हुआ था इसलिए आई टुक इट जल्दी से तो आई शॉर्टेड इट एट 442 आई विल आल्सो टेल द यहां पे शॉर्ट किया था इस कैंडल पे
हां
तो अभी ऊपर ही है
मतलब 38,700 का पुट बेचा है व्हिच इज इन द मनी
या नहीं नहीं इन द मनी इन द 500 का करना था बट वो उसमें ही था
ओके ओके
तो यहां पे टेक्निकली क्या था दिस इज नॉट एनी सिस्टम दिस इज वन मोर थिंग आई फॉलो सो यहां पे फर्स्ट कैंडल वाज रेड एंड सेकंड कैंडल वाज ग्रीन बट इट डिड नॉट क्रॉस द प्रीवियस डे हाई इस कैंडल पे आई मतलब इफ आई वुड हैव बीन लुकिंग एट द मार्केट तो इस कैंडल पे आई वुड हैव शॉर्टेड द
ओके हां सो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द बेयर ट्रैप राइट Yeah,
but थोड़ा late हो गया but still the move was there so I've got so it has made a low of I think 360 till now and okay. stop loss मैंने इस candle का low रखा हुआ है आज के लिए
okay perfect
but the
perfect.
premium has already decayed मतलब जब वापस भी आ रहा है तो नहीं जा रहा तो I know because today is Wednesday premium थोड़ा
ज़्यादा so you know एक lot से भी पैसा बन सकता है
तो ऐसा ये follow मतलब दो चीजें हैं मतलब previous day high low also I follow and S1 R1 I also follow
S1 correct
So this is currently 400-300. So I'll keep it till end of the day. या फिर जब तक SL नहीं हिट हो जाए।
The hedge leg in order to reduce the margins?
नहीं hedge lines I don't use.
अब ये नहीं करो। हाँ चलो ठीक है simply रख
रहे हैं। मतलब एक ही lot करता हूँ ना तो and I have picked SL तो मतलब उसका वो
brokerage आपको जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ रही है
जरूरत भी नहीं पड़ती है और brokerage भी extra होगी उस वो premium भी decay होगा 10 रुपए जितना भी होता
है जो भी है थोड़ा बहुत तो होगा हाँ नहीं ये बात भी सही है
बिकॉज़ बहुत ज्यादा मार्जिन नहीं है ना मतलब मैं लिमिटेड ही करता हूं तो इसलिए मार्जिन
आप लिमिटेड ही ट्रेड कर रहे हो अच्छा अभी नाउ दैट यू आर जस्ट ट्रेडिंग वन लॉट कैन यू आल्सो टेक एवरीवन आई मीन इवन इफ यू डोंट शो इट दैट ऑलराइट बट व्हाट्स बीन योर परफॉर्मेंस लाइक ओवर द लास्ट 5-6 अपना व्हाट्सएप कॉन्वर्सेशन भी खोल सकते हो, आई थिंक वी डिड इट राइट.
अच्छा हाँ एक सेकंड.
ओके ऑलमोस्ट रीच 98.7. ओके एंड द ब्रोकरेज चार्जेस परफेक्ट. नाउ दिस इज विद वन लॉट एंड
वन लॉट मेजरली मतलब फॉर फर्स्ट थ्री मंथ्स इट वाज वन लॉट ओनली. अक्टूबर में बैंक निफ्टी आई यूज्ड टू डू टू लॉट्स
एंड ओके एंड दैट टू ओनली वंस इन अ डे.
2.2 लाख के अराउंड में मेरे को दो लॉट मिल जाते थे तो कैपिटल इंक्रीज हो गई थी. तो एंड निफ्टी में आई हैव डन अराउंड 4 एंड 2 6 7 ट्रेड्स एंड 5 टाइम्स आई हैव मतलब वो जीरो पे गया ही है
एक टाइम. हां मतलब वो थर्सडे को आप ट्रेड करते हो ये सही है. मतलब बोल रहा हूं ना वेडनेसडे थर्सडे को ट्रेड करो एंड यू नो फॉर द रेस्ट 5 डेज यू टेक अ हॉलिडे.
सो मतलब अभी तो ऐसा ही चल रहा है.
हां और उसमें कोई दिक्कत ही नहीं है. दैट्स अ गुड स्टाइल. हां क्योंकि वही है ना ऑप्शन सेलिंग का मजा आता है वेडनेसडे और थर्सडे को ही. और ट्यूसडे भी गिन सकते हो लेकिन मेजर मजा आपको वेडनेसडे थर्सडे आएगा.
वेडनेसडे थर्सडे आता थर्सडे तो मतलब आफ्टर 12:31 यू नो व्हिच मतलब ये 40 50 पॉइंट्स तो इजीली यू कैन टेक
इजीली.
एंड मतलब वो ठीक है मतलब फॉर मी मोर देन 1000 रुपीस अ प्रॉफिट अ डे वर्क्स इवन इफ एट अ कैपिटल ऑफ 1.6 आई एम ओके विद इट.
या या आई मीन आई थिंक दोस आर रियली गुड रिटर्न्स ऑन अ कैपिटल ऑफ 3 इफ यू आर एबल टू मैनेज समथिंग लाइक दैट. And that to the point is not the profits. You're able to do it much more peacefully.
Yeah, that is
than you were able to do it before. So एक वो एक अच्छी चीज़ है, because पैसा तो ठीक है, बन जाता है.
इसमें because the reason is you have to keep enjoying. मतलब उस pressure से नहीं करना चाहता मैं कि मेरा loss हो गया, मेरे को cover करना
है. Cover करना है, cover करना
है. और होता ही है फिर.
उस चक्कर में होता क्या है? You don't enjoy the process and you give up early. Because trading, see, losses is not the only reason to give up trading. The another reason is the stress and the chaos that comes along with it.
So isme one lot mein yahi hota na maximum loss kitna hi ho jayega 1000 jo maine mark kiya hai 1000 ho bhi jayega I would cover it some other day. To aisa nahi hota ki bahut hi unlimited loss ho gaya.
Kabhi kabhar wo saal wo agar Wednesday Thursday ko premium acche ho gaya agar thoda fix high hai aur aapke favor mein thoda bahut sideways bhi close ho gaya so you get that 200 250 points.
Yeah, wo to
bahut would have happened. For example in the last expiry I was able to grab like something around 4.5 per lot.
लास्ट एक्सपायरी वाज वेरी गुड ना वो पहले इट वेंट डाउन 500 पॉइंट्स एंड लास्ट के हाफ एन आवर में इट केम बैक ऊपर एंड देन इट ड्रॉप डाउन.
हां वही वही था.
इट वाज गुड
हां सही अच्छी बात.
एंड देन वो आप आई डिड नॉट फॉलो मेनी टूल्स यू आफ्टर दैट बैचेस वी गॉट एमएफओ टूल बट आई वाज सो कन्विंस्ड विद दिस मतलब इट वाज वर्किंग फॉर मी सो आई डिड
नॉट. हां वही वही बोल रहा हूं. इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी टू द ओनली रीजन वी वेंट विद द न्यू टूल वाज बिकॉज़ usually क्या होता है जो नए स्टूडेंट्स आते हैं ना वो gap up gap down में कंफ्यूज रहते हैं. सो इट्स वेरी सिमिलर टू व्हाट यू आर डूइंग. इट्स जस्ट दैट वी हैव फिल्टर्ड द gap ups एंड gap downs. दैट्स इट.
मतलब आई डिड नॉट फॉलो दैट बिकॉज़ आई वाज सीइंग कि आई एम नॉट फेसिंग एनी प्रॉब्लम व्हाई स्विच बिकॉज़ यू स्टिक टू वन ट्रेडिंग पैटर्न.
भाई अगर दिक्कत नहीं तो क्यों मूव होना.
एंड मतलब यू गेट यूज्ड टू इट ना मतलब इट फील्स लाइक वेरी इजी. अब मेरे को पता ही है क्या मेरे को करना है ज्यादा सोचना ही नहीं. सो दैट इज द थिंग आई फॉलो. And side by side when you are working, so it is okay to.
So right now you're working from home, Bhavya?
Yeah, yeah, working from home. Currently my office is in Navi Mumbai.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Great. So you are staying where right now?
Delhi.
Okay. So but once the work starts, you'll be moving to Mumbai.
Yeah. Earlier also I was in Mumbai for 2 years, so I was working in ICICI Bank.
Oh, okay. Perfect. So guys, again, just one simple thing which I probably will when like, you know, once now that we've spoken is that reducing the number of trades is also one very important thing to get good results. And also if you're an option buyer, do not do options buying every day. Options buying has to be done only and only when there is momentum, which happens only 4 to 5 times in the entire month. And that is the only time when you should trade options buying. Because Bhavya, even if you're right, I believe if you did options buying in the same trades, what would have happened? The same setup, but instead of option selling, had you done options buying, what would have happened?
Two things I might have left trading till now because of the tension. Because I used to do it na, matlab. And
it to hai tension.
Secondly, when you're doing option buying, you have to devote much more time. That is what I think. And I was not in that position to devote that time and destroy my peace also.
So,
but then it's up to an individual's choice. If they have time, and they want matlab scalping quick, then that for that
also for scalping it works nice.
But you have to stick to the market very matlab you have to watch closely.
Correct. So if you are basically a momentum trader who wants to stay in the market for a while, then probably you know you should trade only for 4 to 5 days in the entire month. However, if you're somebody who's like okay with grabbing those 10 points by doing 10 lots, and then obviously certainly you know scalping works better.
Yes. So yeah, it's individual choice, but yeah, for me, option selling works great.
So Correct. So for example, personally, I do options buying only 3 to 4 times in the entire month. Now I'm not a scalper. I like to take a trade and I just leave it for the markets to decide what's going to be the result. Right. That's the kind of trading style I have. So I prefer that because one confusion that everyone has is how to exit a trade. The simple rule that I follow is in most cases is I just leave it till day end. That is again comes with experience because that again comes with a little drawdowns. But again, that is either follow the EMA or exit at day end. That's what I prefer to do. Because having a like dedicated target based on support resistance, something which has not worked out well for me. So that is again one thing which I follow. Either the EMA or leave till day end.
Okay.
Yes. So it was great. Great talking to you, man, Bhavya. काफी जानने ही मिला and it is great. So चलो great man. So, looking forward to have another Zoom meeting with you soon.
Sure. Thank you so much, Jay.
Thank you, Bhavya.
Bye. Have a good day.